scarecrow. So I write another song about a breakup. Do I continue trying to ignore? A ghost is just chilling in the corner.
Maybe I'm not a girlfriend, like, so let's give it a good go, eh?